Allison.
You're here.
Good. Once you're settled, would you join me and Lee for a meeting in the conference room, please?
With him?
With them. Lee, Allison, this is Joel Tiernan. And sitting beside him is my old friend, his wife, Gabrielle. 6 months ago, Gabrielle's sister, Robin, was found murdered in a cottage she rented on Sahuado Lake. There were no witnesses, and as of now, no suspects. This all took place during the time when District Attorney Van Dyke was running this office. His people worked the case, but never solved it.
I believe it was August 16th when I first realized that the Phoenix Police Department had given up on trying to find my sister's killer. I had called District Attorney Van Dyke for an update, and he told me there were no new developments in the case. When I asked him when I might expect any new developments, he was kind enough to explain to me that good police work depends on good leads. And since there were no new leads in the case...
6 months ago, there was nothing I could do about that. Now I can. That's why I'm putting my two best people on it.
I'm gonna tell her everything.
What did you just say?
You heard me. I'm gonna tell her everything. I think I saw his face.
What are you talking about?
The killer. I think I saw his face. Maybe if you put me together with a sketch artist, we might have something for you to work with this afternoon.